So together with UBS, we found three children that are passionate about engineering and motorsport, and we've invited them to the factory. They don't know it yet, but I'm going to be there in full cosmetics. I'll turn up as one of the engineers, so look out for me.
I really admire Lewis Hamilton because he's black and he's inspiring other black children to do whatever they can.
It's difficult if you don't see it, sometimes hard to believe that it's possible. I love that we're working with schools now. We're working on creating a better pipeline for youngsters getting into our industry because it isn't diverse. Now's the time to act.
Come and take a look. This is Lewis Hamilton's car. This is the car that you see on telly that we take around the world. Liz, do you mind, have you got a minute?
How you guys doing?
Good.
This is Lewis's car. Nobody touches this car.
It's only Lewis Hamilton gets to touch that wheel. No one else is allowed to touch it.
He's touching the wheel.
You guys weren't telling me, right?
No. Oh,
good. Well, you know, the reason that I'm able to touch that is because, sorry, but I'm Lewis.
Oh my gosh.
I saw you in the machine shop earlier.
You did? I met Lewis Hamilton.
I'm dreaming.
I want to cry. I want to shake his hand.
Shocked. Surprised.
Amazed. It's just like a dream come true.
Keep believing in yourself. That's the most important thing, because no one else is going to do it for you. If I can do it, then you can 100% do it, and anybody can do and achieve something great. Today's been amazing just to see firstly the reaction of the kids.
Lewis said to never give up, always believe in yourself.
An opportunity in a lifetime.
The best thing that's happened to me in my whole life.
Working with UBS, that is really our goal, I think, as a team, not only to win championships, but to create a new pipeline of young engineers and showing people that anything's possible.